Hi, Travis with POSGuys.com. Today's a quick video on the MC40 and taking the screen cap with it. Unfortunately, the standard screen cap procedure is not built into the OS, where you hold the power button and press the volume down at the same time. And because of that, you kind of have to do this little process using a PC in order to take a screen cap from it. So there's a new zip file we put on POS Guys, and it's zebra screencap.zip. I'll link it in the video description. It'll be on the product page as well. In it, there's two zip files. There's an Android driver. You'll need to install this. Inside of it, it's just an executable. You install it, run it, and then you'll have Android drivers. And then there's what it's labeled adb.zip. In this file itself has a program, and in particular a jar file, and that jar file will connect to the Android device and allow you to take screen caps from your PC. So once that jar file is installed, it'll look like this. Right, once the program launches, it'll look like this. You'll see a list of your devices. In most cases, it'll be just the single device, the MC40. This is an actual screen cap of what it's looking at right now. You can't use your mouse and move anything, but you can still use the device. So here, I'll move some of the things around the screen. I'll toggle the Bluetooth on. You can swipe screens, etc. So it's a real-time capture, and then in order to take a screen cap, you need to click the camera. You'll take a single photo of it. It'll open up a save location if you click it. Drag this into view. There's your save location. You can also do video captures. So if you're looking to demonstrate an application you wrote for the MC40 or other Zebra mobile computer, or you just want to get a nice clean screenshot of it, then this is the software that you can use in order to get that. For more information on the MC40 or to download the Screencap software, please visit us at POSGuys.com. Thanks.